Welcome, everybody. Welcome. My name is Darth Joker Cuddam of DJC, and today we're getting back into Batman Telltale The Enemy Within. We're going to continue episode 2. This is Identity on the Line. Bruce Morris must work with a new power player in Gotham. A criminal conspiracy is growing in the shadows, threatening the entire city. Okay, so we're going to get back into this real quick. Last week, Bruce. We were put on notice. And Bane
beat
us really? Severely.
You are not fine, Bruce. None of this is fine. You were nearly killed tonight. Those minutes of silence, waiting for you to respond, they were the worst of my life. I didn't know if you were alive or dead, or if I would ever see you again.
I'm so sorry to put you through that, Al.
You'll just do it again tomorrow. We already lost Lucius. I couldn't bear losing you, too. We can talk about all this later. Come on now. Let's get you patched up.
We need to get patched up. We got our butt kicked.
As if he wasn't bad enough. Now Director Waller knows your identity. That information in her hands?
Waller isn't the one we need to worry about. Bane is still on the loose, with enough guns to arm a small militia.
I understand. The man died for you tonight, Bruce. Trying to save you from that monstrosity. Too many have died in too short a time. The cost of this war, it just continues to rise.
Alfred, we will get through this. You know that, right? This storm will pass.
Yes, I know that, Bruce, and I'm sorry for not being my resolute self. It's just this Bane is terrifying. We've never seen this kind of destructive power before.
Waller was right about one thing. Riddler was just a small part of a larger threat. Let's begin with the dart I pulled from his neck.
Got it?
I'm good, thanks. There's still some toxin left in here.
What kind of toxin?
Something new. There's a whole series of powerful psychoactive meds in this cocktail. Drugs that are lethal when combined.
Who could have come up with such a concoction?
And did the same person pull the trigger?
Bane's attack was one of three tonight, all at the same time.
Let's bring him up. Get an assessment of the damage.
Well, Mr. Freeze went here.
Gothcorp Labs, genetic research facility. Where do we even start with this?
I have no idea.
Authorities can't determine what was even stolen until all of that melts.
At least 20 dead, some completely encased in ice.
Others were frozen solid, some of their limbs shattered as they fled.
Oh, I have a feeling
Waller's
I know
intel
who the
shows
is.
That the thieves made off with numerous pieces of equipment used in the storage and transportation of biological material.
I don't even want to think what they'd want that for.
No IDs on any suspects, though. Security cameras frozen. All witnesses dead.
Let's go over to the Gotham Brokerage.
Gotham Brokerage. $10 million in diamonds stolen. Some safety deposit boxes emptied. Contents unknown. Over a dozen dead, and even more wounded. Mostly by gunshot, though some victims had their heads smashed in.
Well, that's barbaric.
Harleen Quinzel, eh?
Witnesses place Harleen Quinzel at the scene. Dressed up as a clown and wielding a mallet.
Don't ask me.
Riddler's friends are as insane and gruesome as he was. Perhaps even more.
Those same witnesses say that she acted alone. All that carnage, all by herself.
Well, let's go to the Codex. It's just GCPD, Gotham City, Wayne Towers, Thriller's Base of Operations, the Agency. Yeah, we don't actually have to be here in the Codex. There's nothing here that's going to give us any tips or clues or hints. So, we're gonna head over to the Gotham feed. This is just about Gotham recognizing Batman, blah, 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 blah. Harvey Dent, the Gazette. So that's not important.
Guns, money, biotech? What are they planning?
We won't know until we get to Bane.
I don't mean to cause offense, but you're in no shape to beat the information out of that monster, or take on his friends if it comes to it. We've already seen how formidable Bane is on his own. Taking on all of them, that would be suicide in your current condition.
Alfred, you should know better than to underestimate me. Maybe you have a point. Even so, we can't just wait for them to strike again. The death toll is already too high.
You told Waller you knew when to be Batman and when to be Bruce. Riddler said his friends abandoned him at the Lady of Dublin.
He alluded to the fact that John Doe was one of them.
If that's the case, then John can get you close to the others. He already wants you to meet them. John Doe might be your best chance of getting inside. Finding out what they're up to.
I'll have to repay John's trust with betrayal.
You wouldn't have to betray him if he didn't associate with criminals. It'll be dangerous approaching Bane and his people this way. They'll be suspicious of anyone who isn't a proven criminal. You'll have to give the performance of a lifetime to pull the wool over their eyes.
Bruce Wayne has influence, an endless bank account, and as of last year, questionable integrity.
Everything a criminal network looks for in a new recruit.
So that's it then. I find John Doe and accept his offer. The Stag Deck. That's where he is.
I suppose you couldn't wait an hour or two while you rest.
Not a chance.
I think personally he should have taken that hour or two to rest, but...
Batman? I'll tell you about Batman. He's no hero. The way I see it, he's just a bunch of hired muscle for rich guys. Guys like Bruce Wayne.
I see. Willie, tell Bruce Wayne how that makes you feel.
Dude, okay. It feels...
No, Willie, he's on your right.
It feels like crap, Wayne.
Preach!
And you're just a huge... colossal, gigantic, spoiled pieces! Oh,
Go on. Finish what you were gonna say.
I was gonna say you're a coward. who lets other people do his dirty work. But you get away with it all. Nothing bad ever happens to Bruce Wayne.
And besides the whole dead parents thing. Bruce! Don't mind Willie. We're just messing with you. You look like you could use a drink.
Hey, John, what about my medicine?
The bottle's under my chair, Willie. You're making friends. I run a therapy circle here every second Sunday. These people need the expertise that I learned in Arkham.
Oh, that's good.
So, that know-it-all really got what was coming to him.
Authorities are refusing to comment on the death of the mysterious criminal known as Riddler.
Who am I? Who am I? You're a rotting, stinking corpse! That's who you are!
John, did you have anything to do with the Riddler's death?
I mean, I hated the guy, but... Geez, Bruce. You really think I'd be capable of cold-blooded murder? After everything you know about me, you really think I'd do that?
I wouldn't have blamed you. Riddler deserved everything he got.
Why, Bruce? Seems like you hated him even more than I did. Maybe you pulled the trigger. Wouldn't that be a guess? Anyway,
maybe
I
did.
Was a little surprised to see you, Bruce. I'm guessing this is about that favor I had. Look, before we get into that, I need to come clean. Riddler was more connected to my friends than I'd let on at the funeral.
Riddler? Really?
Yeah, he was kind of our leader, but he was just so bad at it and so intolerably annoying. I thought he'd be out of the picture by the time you came around. I should have told you, I didn't want you to think we were all like him. No secrets between us. Ever again. You have my word.
Okay. I'll take your word.
I swear.
Let's pinky swear that.
Pinky swear.
Friends for life! All right, let's go meet the guys. I'll let them know we're on our way.
Hey! I'm out of medicine. I don't like your face. I think you're bothering my friend John.
You've got the wrong idea. We're just having a friendly chat.
You calling me a liar? Shouldn't have walked in here. That was your first mistake. And it's gonna be your last mistake.
Calm down, Willie. Let me help you out, huh?
A bribe? I can't be bought off that easy, Wayne. Don't insult me. I got standards.
This cash could buy you a whole lot of medicine.
Oh, well, when you put it that way... Thanks, Wayne.
Let's get out of here.
I think that's a good place to end this episode, ladies and gentlemen. I don't really see us going much further than this without getting deep into the action. So this is a good side-by into the next one. Don't forget, we are back at it again here. Radley tomorrow. Absolutely, Radley, tomorrow. We've been taking some time off, but Radley, tomorrow, we're going to get into his live stream. And then we are hopefully going to do some stuff over the weekend. I'll let you know tomorrow for sure. My Wolves, my Vikings, my Shield Maidens, I appreciate every single one of you. And I appreciate you being here with me on this journey into the Cape and Cow. And don't forget, next week, same bat time, same bat channel. Bye-bye!